is Shelley Worrell, and I'm the founder of Little Caribbean NYC. It's a neighborhood in central Brooklyn, home to a huge concentration of Caribbean culture, whether it's food, small business, and just people. And I started to ask, why is there not a Little Caribbean? I think our community has been hard hit. At one point, my zip code, it had one of the highest rates of COVID-19. And then it occurred to me that that meant that the Caribbean community were being disproportionately affected. But on the flip side, I personally have been able to be involved in some really great efforts to support the community. The city of New York reached out for us to distribute 40,000 masks to small businesses. So we were able to get that done within a week so that they could be safe and keep our community safe. So it's been really wonderful just to see how the community has corralled together to support each other.